there were major things wrong. The point is that it was the culture that was sick. It was the whole American way of looking at things that was sick. And so I think we came to a realization that one way to change that is to just live it differently. Instead of trying to change the structure in a direct confrontational way, you just drop out and live it the way you think it ought to be.
I'm still learning, just trying to share things I've captured. Fine-tuning my life like songs being mastered. Don't ever want to chase my dreams so hard that there's no one left when I reach success. Just the cast that gave me my way and never fought me when I was wrong or in dismay. Sometimes you want to be a kid, and other times you feel like you've outgrown your friends. It's a trip, what does manhood mean these days? We macking on women and shooting cats for fame. It's time we grow up and get back on course. Cause you can pop your collar all the way to divorce. We all want change, it ain't easy to solve it. We gotta make sure we working on the right problems. How can the disrespect of women be so accepted? Unchecked, unchallenged, like no one's affected. It's time to correct it, cause I've been there too. We teaching our children wrong, promoting these songs just to be cool.
Upon a tool for I knew this, I hit the scene like a king now. Do my thing, then bing, back to my wife and my child. Life on an island, dialing in real wealth, feeling healthy, smiling. All in the circus, but my troubles were piling. Take a step back, rep what's wise, then open my eyes, absorbing new times and places and spaces, faces like minds. Collaborations, less exaggeration. Let go my ego, had a revelation. I could have been wrong, lived it out in song, pretending then my sin strong. But I had to advance, had to give myself, my fans, and my family a chance. It's about time you arrived. Welcome. Come on in, we've been waiting for you. Yeah.
Then I think we both grew and mature and become adults out of this together.
So now I'm feeling cooler than I ever been. If you're too scared of the water, you'd never learn to swim. You ain't willing to sacrifice, you'll never win. Stuck in that world to pretend that'll never end. And I never been the guy to promote lies. Still spit lines of dope to open up their eyes. Wise words spoken through a smoke screen. Easy to miss the small things from the nosebleeds. You won't dream if you never sleep. No rest for the wicked, and I tend to overthink. Standing over the sink, hitting some dirty dishes. Sort of a metaphor for cleaning up my dirty living. From the bottom till I made myself a worthy mention. After the metaphors, it's the words that you're left with. That's what I'm thinking when I lay it down. Sooner or later, that cool guy should be playing.